This is a Wi-Fi connected weight scale, and it's a smart scale in that it can log your weight and other metrics on the internet, and you can view all that through an app. But it's not so smart in that it transmits those metrics to the cloud over port 80, totally unencrypted. And this particular model is even the top pick by Wirecutter. My suspicion started when I was checking out the order dashboard and saw the flows for this device. There's one in particular that goes to api.weightgurus.com, and it's HTTP out on port 80. And sure enough, the packet capture shows that all these metrics are transmitted in plain text, including the user ID.